65 pounds. What's up with that? What about that?
Just dumped Goldust over the top, but Razor cannot win the title on a countout.
He probably broke his golden gloves.
And Razor down.
Razor Ramon means business. Razor Ramon with Goldust. Goldust the champion. Razor Ramon the challenger. Spinning the gold. There we go. Goldust back in. Now comes the opportunity for Razor Ramon to put the Razor's Edge on Goldust.
Get away! Get away!
Yeah, Goldust trying to find a place to hide. He can't do it. Up he goes. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Razor. Razor setting Goldust up again. Goldust. Side and Marlena there with Goldust.
Where are they going?
What's up? Where's he going?
They're headed for the exit.
The official is counting Goldust.
Oh no.
What a yellow run champion that is running from Razor Ramon.
Razor Ramon.
He intentionally was counted out, saving his title.
Hey, cut the music. Everybody, listen to me. Goldust, I don't want your belt. I want your ass.
Well, we said it was raw.
What?
You know, I've been hearing so much about the return of the Great One, the legend from the glory days is back. He's our new president, Roddy, Rowdy, Piper.
He's been knocked senseless,
man. Well, Piper, I heard you say one time that you got 6 kids, and that makes you Hot Rod. Well, Razor, he loved the little kids. I love the kids. And Piper, you're like me. You're from the streets, different neighborhoods, same streets. I don't want my kids watching this kind of stuff on TV.
What's he saying, McMahon?
So Piper, the only thing missing, Chico, is make a match. I want Goldust anywhere, anytime. And Goldust, everybody knows that you want me. You think I'm sexy, you think I'm hot, you're right. So Piper, ooh, Roddy, Rowdy, Piper. Okay, Big Shot, I challenge you. You the matchmaker, make me a match. Goldust, let's have a date.
Yeah! Razor Ramon, ladies and gentlemen, obviously wants a rematch with Goldust, and I'm not too sure that he's overly concerned with the title. Yet to come here tonight, ladies and gentlemen, one-on-one, Native American Tatanka.